And welcome back, everyone. It's me, Picky Gamer, here. Welcome back to more Superheroes Unlimited. This is Season 3, guys. So this is the new Alpha Version 5. And, boom. So we're still playing in 1.7.10. That's what the mod's designed for. I have started off here and collected some bits and pieces at the start, nothing too advanced. I was just getting myself a sword and all that sort of thing, and started collecting flowers because I know I need them for suits. Put some squid over here. That's a pink sheep. Jeez, I think that was that the start of season two that happened as well. Let's grab the ink sacks here. They're a rare spawn, and even back in 1.7.10. So let's hurry up and kill all these things. Okay, how many ink sacks have we got? 14. I think Batman needs the black ink sacks, if I'm not mistaken. Day. Okay, let's go. We desperately need food. Everything's coming up. Meal house. I was about to say, you did not drop a chicken. Boom, you're dead. Okay, well, we're getting food. Okay, we got enough stone. Jeez, when you first load the game, guys, just be wary that a lot of blocks need a load and chunks and all things like that. It's another pink sheep. Nice. Okay, we need white sheep though for cloth and things like that. We're entering a dark mushroom biome. Probably not where I want to be. And is this an underground cave? Where's this? How's this all appeared here? Wow, we've got an underground cave here already. That's pretty cool. Jeez, at the start of last season's first episode, it's like the magical fluting tree, and now we got a ginormous deep gaping hole. Don't be dirty. You people and your dirty thoughts. Okay, let's put that down here. We've got to get ourselves a furnace going so we can just at least cook ourselves some food. Pop you in there. I'll only need one coal to cook three, won't it? How are we doing for a time of day? It is setting. So yeah, Superheroes is back, guys. Wow, it's been a long time waiting. I had problems with the mod installing it. I couldn't get the Core 7... the Core 7 downloaded. It kept on saying, you know, page failed to load. Oh, we also got a free apple. So yeah, I had problems from its original release date, but it's back. It's back, guys. So I know a lot of you are going to be excited that it's back. Gonna have to start on slow. There's not too many videos out explaining. Now we need some sort of Pokédex, don't we? I can't even remember what it's called. Anyway, I'm going to have to search it up. Red Hulk, Ultron. So yeah, got the NEI working as well. I'll post. There will be a link at the bottom of the video. Oh, can I get this store not available yet? I'm assuming when it shows things like this, it's not available. We've got Robin. Cell phone, we can call Stan Lee. I'm looking for, is there some sort of pokey doing? Spawn criminal. Okay, so they obviously will spawn naturally. Pulses, got weapons there. Grenades. Nope. I'm sort of looking for, it's like a Pokédex now, so you sort of collect the uniforms, but I can't seem to find it. Ah, bugger. I'm gonna have to search it up. I thought this was gonna be all easy peasy lemon squeezy. Kryptonite. I'm hoping this is the new mod. It took me ages to install, I'm pretty sure. Okay, let's collect this and we'll get a move on now, guys. So yeah, I got a lot of this block lag. At the very start, I literally had to have my character sit around for a few minutes. Just so... Ow. Shouldn't have done that. Just so I could, you know, break blocks. Like, I couldn't break a tree to get a weapon. So the time of day is probably going pretty quick. I'm probably going to have to do the simple branch mine. Or, do we have a cave already? I think I need more wood before I go down in there. What do you guys think? Yes, a lot of this block lag. This is just a single local player, guys, on my computer. So either it's still loading all the mods. Well, not all the mods. There's not that many mods in here. I really do. I think I may need to, you know, go to the start of the game and... Can I check out the mods from here? Mod options. Disable options. Can I not view the mods? Just want to make sure that I got the right one installed. I'm hearing scary things now, so I'm probably gonna head underground. Where there it is. Zombie, first fight. Okay. Oh yes, we got some nice stuff. I was gonna say orbs. Let's cover up our seals. Okay, and we shall continue on our expedition down here. What is this? Laminate and aluminium. Got some coal. Is there an F something key to it? There we go, F7, that's what I was looking for. And just normal... Oh, red iron ore. I don't know if that's new or not. Oh god, the bat scared me already. Got the black iron ore. Where's this... Coal. I wouldn't mind digging out some more coal. Okay, not too much coal here, but enough to help us. How many torches should I make? I don't want to make more. I want to save some coal. I'll probably find a lot more coal, but geez, getting back into the swing of things. It's been quite a long time since I've played Minecraft, guys. Okay, continue on our cave and expedition. Yeah, like I haven't even played. Holy crap, it scared the crap out of me already. Wow. Oh my, is that a... We've already found a mine shaft, guys. See, these games still scare the crap out of me. Okay. It's a zombie. Well, I'm glad you're over there and I'm not. Wow. Can I reach over there? I've got the journey map downloaded, guys, as well. I need to start working on just some normal armor here. Jeez, this is bad news bears right here, this cave. Can this dig up that? Yes, it certainly can. Red iron ore. Stuff I've never heard of before. Probably. I don't know. It's been a long, long, long time since playing Minecraft. As a matter of fact, I'm just gonna exit out of the game just to see if I've got the right the right superheroes running, I'm going to be pretty embarrassed if it's the wrong one. So I'll be back with you guys in a second. Okay, guys, I am back. So we have got the right versions, 5.0.2, if I'm not mistaken. Don't know how valuable Limonite is, but you know what it's like when you start a new game of anything, especially Minecraft. You just want to collect as much as you can, because you don't know when it's going to be useful. If I all of a sudden do a cut or anything like that, it's because the wife and kid have gotten home. So, oh yes, I've got dense ores on this too, guys, in case you are wondering. So if I make a quick cut, it will be me, like, shutting my door or going to see how they're going and things like that. So if I have a weird cut every now and then, it's just due because of that. Wow. We have more than enough limonite to deal with at this moment. So, we need super decks. Where's the... It's not here. Am I going nuts? Mod. It's probably in Legends. Legends mod, if I'm not mistaken. So, it's the super... decks. No? I have got the right mod installed. I know I have. And that's a red iron ingot. So that's new. Yeah, the super decks is what it is. And I'm not sure. It should be in the NEI. And, you know, I'm pretty sure you can't... I do watch videos on this, guys. I do my research. Is that going to get destroyed? Ugh, this is what I've been getting, guys. Lagged up things like this. Did I pick that up? No, it looks like I just destroyed that other thing there. So let's do a little cutout here and we'll make this our base of operations for collecting stuff and things. Cut out, you know, we'll be doing base building, you know, all the things that we're doing in the last episode. But I was hoping, you know, it's more of filling up the super decks with collecting all the shoots and everything. Okay, let's put some stuff down. My inventory is just all over the place. So we'll put you there, we'll put you there. Can we make ourselves... And I want a double chest. One, two, boom, boom, boom. So, yeah, there's no Wonder Woman that I've found in here, too. No Wonder Woman. And she was normally the go-to superhero to build quickly. We've got Black Iron, yeah, so we've got Deadpool. We need a lot of string. But luckily, we found a cave with... great amount of string. Okay, to get the mutant geno, I think we need the microscope, don't we? Which is there. Glass. Okay, it shouldn't be too bad. I wonder if Deadpool will be the first one we go for. Okay, let's start to dump some of this off, shall we? Let's dump off this. This, we don't need these. I'll have some coal. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need the eggs on me at the moment. Spider eyes. Keep cobblestone. And there we go. Yep, all good. Might as well craft myself another pick. Yeah, and so let's go explore. We're gonna have lots of string down here, which is really, really good. Just get scared. Get lost back. gives you nothing. You'd think that'll give you something to help you with, Batman. Okay, can we jump our way back up here if we get scared? Yeah, I'm pretty sure these red iron ores are new to the game. Are new because I do not remember them. Oh, creeper! Is he tracking me? I just watched a new. I watched a new Watch Mojo video. And it was like scariest moments in the game. And Minecraft was ranked in there with the creeper. You know, because you hear the hiss and it's too late. Just do that so we can't be snuck up on. There we go. Makes me feel a little bit better. Okay, we need to cover this up. Place a torch down to replace the light. So yeah, I'm assuming I'm going to have to get pretty deep down to find the good ores. But this is a start. Okay, can we get you? No, we need an iron pick. I really need to collect an iron. I can't collect you. We can collect copper. So yeah, I'm pretty sure I heard in the video that the super decks cannot be crafted. So if you guys want to help me out and I can't even find it in here. I was gonna spend some time looking, but I'm like, this cave's just still wide open. Jeez. I don't mind a cave. Oh, no, let's face it. I still get scared. I still get scared in a cave. Is that something? That's a bat. I'm getting scared over a bat. Like, I think I'm even more scared because I haven't got armor. Did I F7? That's what I needed. I'd hate for things to be able to spawn. Okay, we're good. Things can drop down from there. Oh, what's this? Tungsten. Tungsten org. Okay. Oh, Jesus, that bat scared the crap out of me. Oh, jeebus. You know, I probably won't die in this game when I get oh, I'm so scared. When I get the shoots, you know, it'll be very easy at that point, as it normally is. Okay, we're exploring a cave, we're doing natural things you do in Minecraft. Shouldn't be scary at all. Holy guacamole, I am so petrified. I always get petrified in Minecraft. Oh, hey, spiders. Better not be poison spiders. Holy crap balls. Okay. we're just gonna go like that, and we're gonna leave you alone. Not in the mood face to face a creeper at the moment. Ugh, string is so valuable in this game. Gotta collect some iron, because we need an iron pick. If we want to get to the good stuff, we need an iron pick. So yeah, hopefully you guys are glad that my survival series of the Superheroes Unlimited is back. What character do you want me to craft first? What character do you recommend me to craft first? This is titanium, by the way. Oh, no, that was titanium. That was still iron ore. Okay, I don't think we can collect titanium. Yeah, that's titanium. Magnesium. Get more of this red ore. I take it it's not too valuable, considering I can mine it with a pick. I can't mine tungsten. Is that my tungsten? Yeah, I am saying that right. Black iron ore, that's quite valuable too in the early game. Thank God the block lag has stopped. It was nigh on unplayable at the start. Obviously, it was loading up the ore, and, you know, obviously this cave was nearby too. I've just got things wide open here. Oh, scary cave noise. Oh, don't tell me I'm out of torches. Have I been going past coal blocks and just not knowing it? Hello, bat. Bugger off. Go give someone else a fear and purple crystal and turn them into Batman. Okay, well, we've got some coal right here by the looks of it that we're going to need. So, yeah, I need to figure out how the super decks work. Has it been added in? I don't know. That was, like, one of the highlights from the very first video, update video, that I did watch. I watched that just to find out what it was called again, because I was calling it a Pokédex, you know, because super decks, it's the same thing. So obviously, once this episode ends, guys, I'm going to just be collecting a butt-ton of resources. I haven't died yet, which I'm surprised. You know, this is the prime time, yeah, for me to die. It's when I've got shield, but there's no shield in 1.7.10. Yeah, prime time to die when I've got no superhero suit on. But yeah, we'll set up a little base of operation at the top just to collect all the ore. We'll carry what we can and do an expedition to try and find a nice place to build. Hopefully build a nice house. I liked my little superhero air sort of... Not the house, not the modern house. I didn't like that. I think I'll just build a simple log cabin, but I did like the actual circular cutouts of the areas where I put the suit in my last season. But I've got an idea in mind. I like caves, and I've got an idea in mind of a cave to build, a nice big cave with supporting beams and things like that. I've got an idea in my head. Normally I'm not a good designer and things like that of bases. Can we collect the magnesium? I doubt it. No, I just destroyed it. And what are you, copper? I know I can collect you. And we're back up here. Yeah, so far we've seen no villains or anything like that. That is, you know, if I was to say anything about the superhero mods, is that's what they need more of, is more villains and bosses that naturally spawn. I'm not a fan of having to craft something to spawn in a boss. And there goes our pick. So, hopefully I can find my way back. Back to my base of operations. Which I believe is up here anyway, so I am right. I got worried there for a second. Yeah, it's over here. There we go. All is well. So, yeah, we're gonna... Yum, 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 yum. Ooh. Do that. Yeah, we're all good. So I'm going to cook up some iron. Might as well craft myself another furnace. I need double furnaces. That would be awesome. But then again, I haven't played normal Minecraft in quite some time, guys, so they could already have that in there, who knows. But yeah, so this is sort of a first episode just to say, I'm back, guys, series is back, let's get psyched about it. Like an organized stuff, and I don't need that. You can just go over there. Wow. Okay, guys. So hopefully, being a semi-short episode and all that, but yeah, you know, want your advice in this. I've got to do a little bit more research to find out what's going on with this super decks. But yeah, let me know. Hints, help me out, guys. What superhero do you want to see first? What should I get first? Being so early on in the game. And you know, should I, if it's a superhero that you want me to be, but I haven't got the, obviously I've got bare minimal stuff, obviously I'm going to craft a iron pick, you know, I need to go down lower, get the good stuff and things like that. So I'm going to be doing grindy off camera. So, you know, leave a comment. You're excited about the series. What do you want to see? I am so psyched that it's back as well now, guys. So if you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, get the hype going, and I'll see you all next time, guys. Bye!